And we start tonight with a developing story out of Evansville. Police are right now searching for a suspect after an armed robbery at a Family Dollar store. Police tell us it happened at the Vann Avenue location. They say the suspect ran from the scene. We're told the suspect is a man who was wearing a green jacket, a ski mask, and appears to be under 30 years old. Police say that he did have a handgun. If you have any information, call police.